tribe, welcome back to another video. Scotch Pairs here at Kashmir, and it's supposed to be a fun day, but anywho, Scotch Pairs is when a female and a male pair up together and they take a shot for shot. So one person takes a shot and the next person takes a shot until you miss it, and then it's the other pair's turn. It is 3:54 and we started at 8:30 this morning. And section players are just finishing up, and then we got post section. We won their tournament, and yeah, there's about 12 tables. But it looks like everyone's playing their last games, and these guys are playing last card. So, guys, you all remember Tracy, my friend. Hi, Trace.
Hi, Sophia.
So, why don't you play your games with your ball?
What?
Your game on your tablet.
Oh, I'm over it. I'll come back to it.
Got a prediction of time of what we would finish today?
10:30.
Better than others. Others have been saying 1 o'clock, 1:30, 2 o'clock in the morning.
No, 10:30 hopefully.
And why aren't you playing this year?
I've played inter-club. That's enough. I prefer to do the tournaments because I feel like I can do a professional side with the tournaments rather than playing. And I hate playing the tournament that's not run properly. Not that I'm gloating myself, but
yeah,
you know, it's nothing worse than playing the tournament and it's run like
true, so, that is so true. Like we said in the last video, if it weren't for Tracy and the rest of the clan behind us, but Tracy mainly behind the control desk, none of this would be possible. None of this would run smoothly, like honestly. But I honestly wanted to see you and Glenn play together.
No, we've been divorced last night.
Oh wow, you're doing a good job.
We argue before we leave. The night before.
That'll be true. Glenn will probably be like, nah, what my beer? And you're like, no, you can't drink until we finish.
Glenn won't let me play my game. He just wants me to play his stripper game.
Top men's are like it.
They just...
I guess Glenn's one of those that doesn't know how to use the yes deal.
No way. He hasn't done that in 10 years. He's not going to start now.
Nah. Oh, well, you're doing a good job. Keep it up.
Thanks, Sophia.
Thanks, Chase.
Good luck with your knee.
Thank you.
Piano.
Yeah, pretty much. Just like, there's so many other videos that I haven't like put together. I can't be bothered now.
Fair enough.
Let's go, Witty.
They're having a party in here. This table's 11 and 12.
You told him. In your defense, you told him.
Yeah?
Yeah, don't worry. He didn't trust you.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh. You're down to the black.
Come on, man. Watch yourself, man. Shuffle over there. Yeah, I don't
know. Yeah, that's it. What a battle. Went down 2-1.
Who's playing?
Michelle and Craig.
And you're playing today?
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
Larissa Devine and Peter Wilson, Joanne Kirkwood, Phil Gowan. Table 3, please.
What a good shot! What are you doing? And this is what not to do.
Commentating?
No, I'm just recording. Again.
How was that open?
It was awesome. It's so much fun.
Can you check out that hairdo? It'll be
challenging.
Okay, table 9.
This is sports suit. Half sister hairdo. How she got clean up. You watch out.
Tabitha Pye and Gary Duncan, Kerry Scott and Michael Hayes. Table 5, please.
You be nice now.
We might be divorced by the end of the day.
Oh, marriage.
I'll get the paperwork ready.
What did they say? Never play with children.
And we have Louise Kerr here from Kai Poi Club. She's rocking the what is it? Swanson.
This is our West.
Our Western Auckland t-shirt.
It's the North Island version of Kai Poi.
It is.
Yeah.
She's riding solo down here.
Yeah.
She's doing good.
Yeah. Now I'm playing with Ronnie. This is his.
Oh yeah, this too.
Just in case your children.
Oh wait, so you're playing with Ronnie?
Yeah.
Where's Ronnie? I haven't seen him around.
Well,
where'd you hide him? In a box?
I told him, just come out when we play the game.
Ah, okay.
He's in the cupboard.
He needs to come out of the closet soon.
With those shoes, Ronnie. Casual dress, he's got the dressiest shoes on here.
Oh, does he? I actually haven't seen him since I got here.
These are casual shoes.
Where's your clown shoes? Those would have been clean.
They are. Well. Susie shoes.
Oh, Susie shoes.
How are you playing today,
Sophie? Not good.
Neither.
Combination. But do you know how you like, how one's supposed to play good and the other one's supposed to play bad? Like, you know, you have a combination and balance of that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not going well in my team.
Yeah, we were the
And you played your first game?
Yes, and we gave them a helping hand.
He helped him out. He's supposed to be winning the game, not helping him.
The qualifying is the top three from each section plus the balance.
I gave everybody one game in the morning.
Look
at me on the pitch.
And the white, 32 in the main.
No,
the top three plus
and he snookered you. He snookered his own player.
He was going for a good shot to win.
So Ronnie snookered you to help the other team out.
Jan Mariko and Patrick Cowan.
That's awesome teamwork.
Julie Stokefield and Mike Robinson, table 2. Zoe West and Peter DeBruyne.
Michelle
Carr and Craig Roberts. Table 6, please.
It's all about gratitude.
Now, you're going on about before what time we'll finish. What time?
1 o'clock
in the morning.
It's now like nearly 10.
Look at that sound, it's weird.
It's like, oh, no, no,
say something, but then my mouth moves up.
Yeah, it's 9:30. It's pretty much now 10 o'clock, I'm sure. And we've had one game. So, calculate that. That's like
1 o'clock in the morning finish.
So look at the sound. Look at my mouth. You're going to have to sync that.
Why?
Look, say something.
Let me say something.
See, it comes out afterwards. After you said it.
It's like delayed.
Why is it?
I don't know. Ask the phone. Why are you delayed?
Is it an iPhone?
That's Samsung.
No.
What's this supposed to be? You don't like being recorded on a Samsung because it's delayed apparently.
It's in the background. It's an Adam Lily.
Shaden.
Oh.
Now it's Adam Lily.
He's quite a good player, that Shaden.
Yes. And how long have you been playing this game?
A couple of months.
Are you still playing?
No, stop. So, what? Now we're just counting.
Am I like, oh, yeah, so you played before and then you went on break and now you're back. Is that what you're trying to say?
I played years ago and then I had a break for 10 years.
Damn, I didn't know that.
Yeah, I didn't even queue. Or a pair of shoes.
Sophia and Nessie Finale, Graham Cole, take
oh, look at that.
Plane.
The guns
second
are up.
Game.
The guns
second
are up. Good luck, guys.
There's Louise Kerr. We'll be back.
She's playing
we'll
with her dad. They're going to have arguments.
We are. Peace.
These are the Scotch Pairs for 2019. We lost at home, 2-1.
That's funny.
Hey Ron.
G'day.
There's Janet. It's kind of under control. Oh, you can't hide from me, Frankie. Here you are, gotcha. Okay. Here they go. Oh, little Cooper's playing. Which way? She does her vlogging. Sophia does vlogs. So she takes her home and does all this. She edits her vlogs. Don't talk, but I'm allowed to talk. Talk while taking it. So I say, "Sam, talk when you take the videos." Otherwise, if you talk too much, don't talk on the videos.
Or if you concentrate where you put the camera.
Yeah. I might do the same thing.
2-2 going your first game.
Lost 2-1.
2-1.
Pretty standard. We lost 2-1.
Oh.
It's that first game.
Oh, that's all right. At least we've got a frame.
Exactly, it's cool.
Yeah.
You didn't pot a black.
I did not pot the black.
No, we were blessed to get that.
Blessed to get a frame.
We were blessed to get a frame. It was enough.
You deliver phone.
We could have.
So you didn't even pot the black.
No. Didn't even, yeah, so you should, well, I suppose we can say we weren't worthy of that frame. But that's all right. We could have won, but... Oh, you're behind me, Frankie. See? Frankie. It's Sophia's vlogs. She does vlogs. That's Frankie, people. That's Frankie there for you. Shot Sophia. Daddy's turn and
oh, no. Good day, man.
but it's got to be fun because they don't just go out in April.
No, they don't.
No, it's not the yeah. April thing, is it?
That's the best part about it.
Yeah.
I like them pears, eh?
Sophie is still going to tell you off the talk.
She will.
At least you're allowed to talk in this one.
Oh, Lord, she tells me not to talk at all. Oh, on
hi,
her...
Fia. We love you. Nice shot. What's EC doing?
Yeah, one. That's what Scotch Pairs all about, having fun. That was Margot. There's Margot, she's hiding. Gotcha, Margot. Okay, I better not miss Essie's shot.
Oh, okay, right, yeah.
Okay. Hey, there's young Cooper potting over there. I would prefer to like concentrate and supporting on the table than this.
Well, she needs to get one of those tripods and sit it on the table and she does it
yeah,
herself.
She didn't even take it. Oh, she used my other daughter, but
she's got her own.
She was worse than me. Ah, oh, Tabby Bear! Oh. That was Tabby Bear. And here goes Sha Bear. Sha Sha Bear and Tabby Bear.
Who robs?
Look at these two. Yeah, look at this lot. Oh my gosh! Really? Hey, Maddie! JT and Shaden. Come on, Maddie. Here's the little dude there, Cooper. He's got his duty glasses on. You know who they sound like? Those mini, what is it?
Minions.
No, not the minions.
Richard, you should have seen that.
Bloody Roberto. Shop midi.
Yeah, you're video.
I am. So this is midi and Snoop. Hi, Maddie!
Is this a video? Mom's like, put it in, it'll be funny! And to this day, he said I didn't qualify and he told the whole world.
Me?
Yeah. And we were like, hi Sophia, and I was like, hi Maddie! Hi, qualified you didn't.
This is getting divorced and I'm getting up, I put up for adoption.
There's always something going on.
He thought he was stepping his game up, eh?
Dear, dear's the word.
Your mum's having fun.
How'd you guys go on the next
day? Yeah, I tried more one.
You're going to put it.
Oh yeah. Whoa.
Oh, wow.
Was that a free ball and we're actually on the big ones? What's going on?
What happened?
Yeah, let's go, Rosie. Yeah. Easy, you can do it.
Murray, stepping his game.
Yep, you can do it. Just think it, you're all good.
Live on
that. Woo! And they're versus Ron Turner and Mabel.
Ooh, they're ready.
Sure do.
Yeah.
It's on the six. Ooh. Rattle two. Free ball. It's a free ball on the black. It's calling the sixes a free ball. But on the black and the five is our star.
Hey!
You!
Thank you. Shot. Sarah on the black. Great. I don't know what the score is. I have no idea what the score is, but
yeah, we lifted,
it was a nice hit.
Bruh.
Has she had the jigger too? Guys, we finally got to pose section and everyone's waiting. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
And it's taken all day. We started at 8:30 and it's now after 5. Let's go this way. So this is everyone playing.
Do that again.
There it goes.
This is not real.
It is.
This is what pool players do when they're backstage.
not playing pool.
Behind the scene.
Because they've been a bit shit at the pool. So they've got nothing else to do.
Yeah, that's right.
They could be practicing to get better, but they're not. Just saying, over there, too, in that table, there's Sophia playing pool. Well, actually, she's just sitting down. Like, holding the cue. It's not a real pool. We're vlogging.
She's calling out to me, grab the camera.
She's telling them about the Marmite now. There's this thing about...
Tell us.
Have you heard about Marmite? If you've got an ulcer, you put Marmite on it because of the yeast. Oh. Then I said, what about yogurt? Nicky's like, what do you mean, what about yogurt? I was like, well, you put the yogurt if you've got the yeast. But you probably wouldn't do that because then if you put the Marmite there, that will create the yeast. So don't do that.
Don't do that. You heard it from Louise. Don't do that.
We see Marmite on your face. We know what you've been doing. You might want to cut that for the younger viewers.
Oh, I'll tell her. It's not a PG.
They should get that.
Yeah, I get it.
My husband, they were just talking. It's like, they were saying about the yes, dear bit. It was like, dear us. I have no idea.
Oh, you ladies are too much. I tell you.
She's
probably just trying to signal.
She's just sitting there. She stood up.
I know.
The cube, then she
I know. Just, she decided
down.
To sit down.
What is she trying to pick up?
Hi, Heidi. One of the juniors from Kashmir. Is this your first year playing at?
Yeah.
And your brother's Cooper?
Yeah.
Have you ever paired up with Cooper? Have you ever played pairs with Cooper? You have? How was it? It was good?
Yeah.
Is Cooper good?
He took a photo around here without me and it.
Bloody Hunter. Sam's
right.
Okay, so this is Hunter.
Yo.
Cooper's our security guy. He's our bomb guy. Trying to have a conversation, eh, Coops? How long have you been playing for? First year?
Yeah.
You enjoy it?
Yeah.
Do you like playing with your sister?
I hate her.
Whoa! Strong words! Horrible! Heidi said that she loved playing with them and then Cooper comes over and says that he hates her. Like, must be a love-hate relationship. Yeah?
Well, I sometimes hate them.
Yeah? It's when it gets really annoying. Get in, Nicole.
Good.
How are you, Nicole?
I'm going down. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
People hate and say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.